Yeah! Yeah. Alright. That's all right. Just set it down. That's it.
Thank you. Five thinks that recycling is such a great idea that they are going to show you a little skit showing why it's such a great idea.
Trevor, how'd you do?
Second. I mean last.
Oh, last that time. Oh, dear, that's good. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, one of them's a weasel.
Weasel.
Oh, that's even,
Oh, really? Oh, that's cheating.
Oh, no, they were loud. Oh.
Yeah, they will. They will.
Those have been
Trevor and Brick.
new baskets this year. They're pretty, pretty. I hope you like the presents. Thank you for the nice note. I hid the eggs in your family room. Dining room and living room.
Wait a minute, Britt.
I hope you find it all. Love you.
Brittany,
love,
you can't look yet.
Okay, what is that?
That's
in the bathroom.
Oh, I see one in the kitchen eating area.
Yeah, but you can't use those.
I know there's another one in the family room, at least one.
Baba,
and I think two, I doubt.
I found it!
Well, good for you, Britt.
What? Jelly! Hopping jelly beans!
Yeah.
See?
No, I don't care. I just said that I thought for Sam and Hillary, we ought to hide some up close that you guys didn't get.
Yeah.
And then, you know.
Oh, we brought a whole bunch going that way.
Mm-hmm. You don't need very much.
No. We just brought some for
Rick.
Juan.
Yeah.
Me and Brittany are almost twins.
Yeah.
It's gorgeous.
Isn't this nice, Dave?
Oh, I love it.
There you go, Cindy.
Oh, thank you. Trevor says that it's what they need.
A lot of money, that's all that
matters. Nice. Look at the wind going.
Yeah, the wind is going.
Look at that.
You just need to wake up and come alive. Isn't that neat, Sam?
Working Cindy's new car. Hey, Court.
Hi.
So you guys are gonna do a heat Easter egg hunt here in a little while?
Yeah.
All right.
Boy, on my hand.
Oh, you guys are so pretty. Your outfits are a lot alike. Thank you.
Where is it?
You're gonna work right.
Brittany, your hair looks so cute. Did you curl it?
Yeah.
That looks nice.
All night long last night.
Did you
slept on rollers?
Yeah, and she kept waking up and yeah. Is it okay? Is it okay? Yeah.
Hi, Sam. Hi, Trevor.
Unusual. I mean, not. I mean, she just.
Really?
It's just usually the babysitter she takes well to by now after 9 months finally.
She seems real relaxed.
Yeah, a very.
I just can't get over though how alert and stuff she is and waving at you. She watched you when you walked around. She never took her eyes off you. So you went around the side, and then I walked off and I was showing her stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Then it was okay. Look at that smile.
I got chocolate. It's so good.
Yeah. We're talking chocolate eye here.
Yeah.
She'd do well in my family.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's great, Cindy. Well, I know where there's at least one more. Oh, Katie, you can do better than that.
Yeah, let's work, Katie.
Do you know any more?
You know what? I don't. You think maybe you have most of them already? Let's see how many you got. Wow, you got a bunch. Good job, Britt. Oh, yeah. Okay.
paper?
Put all that. Put all that in just this one.
I'm eating something.
Oh yeah, my license.
What'd you get, Thrash? Oh, Brittany, I'm sorry.
Waste is no good. It said, wherever I go, there'll be one. And I was you, there's no here.
Oh, let's see how many you got. Open it up.
Not very many, only two or three. Oh, two or three dozen.
Holy cow. Trevor, move back. Make her dizzy.
One, two, three, four.
Hey, that's the string you're hitting. Stand back, Brittany. Oh, nice hit. One more time. Good hit.
Good job, Sam. Good. Good job.
All the candy's gonna fall around. Friend. You need to go get it.
Oh! Courtney!
Okay. Hillary!
Okay. Wait. There. Corner. Hit. Okay, now I know where it is.
Here. Real hard. Stop, can you see us?
Stop it, Quinston!
My turn.
No, stay back. Where? Trevor,
you know where you are.
I thought
it
was pop
open words.
No,
wait,
you're not there yet.
Wait,
I'm sticking down.
Get
up. What?
You're
waiting. Hey, who's
there?
There.
Down. Down.
Down.
Down. Yeah. Whoa! Oh, darn. Come on, Hill.
Hillary,
hey, this is mine.
Hillary,
it's a thing
you want to
mine.
What'd she do?
Oh, look at that.
It's honey.
He's a weed!
You're supposed to come up here now.
This is not mine!
Hey, Hillary, she is doing well!
Wow!
Sam,
go away! Go away!
Go away, Eddie! Nah, Samantha. You're so dumb. You okay? What's that?
It's a doll.
It's dumb.
Eddie, if you don't get out of here right now, I'll take your entire fetal collection from behind the shed and put it in the offering plate at church on Sunday. Or I'll tell your mother you did it.
But now I won't. So there, smarty.
The new girl, Millie? Millie? Are you visiting your rental?
Oh, no, Nick, I'm not visiting.
Would you like to play with me? My doll, Linda, I mean? Lydia.
But I'd like to come back to do my class.
My name is Samantha. You don't have to call me May. I thought I'll be full of your laundry, then you can play.
What the occasion is.
I'm having my first communion. Holy communion.
First Holy Communion. That's pretty darn good, isn't it? That's your first boutonniere too, isn't it?
Yeah.
You look pretty sharp.
Thanks.
Brittany, where are you at? Go give him a hug, would you? But be careful.
Careful.
I should have got one of those handkerchiefs and stuck it in there.
Thank you. Oh, you do?
Mom, will you help me? And I have one hand.
I thought you were going to be soaked.
What's the stage on
that big note on the back.
Oh, yeah. But how much money is that?
Can I read this, Trevor?
You can read it, can't you?
Just open it. I want to see the lady.
Here, Trevor, I want you to let you know how very proud we are of you. All the long hours of hard work has been worth. I wish I could have seen you speak in church today. I'm sure you did great. Trevor.
Hold your head
high in the name of God. Be proud and pray after you have a bright
future
ahead, all over best on this great day.
Is that Tom?
Oh,
it's open!
Wow!
Did you not know?
Yeah.
No, there was something on the door when we came home. They said, Tom's always thought that he got First Communion because his uncle is a big donator to the church, and he said he would quit donating unless they let him get First Communion.
Second!
Let's see.
See, here I am. Can you see me yet? Can you see? Ow! Can you see me? My name is Trevor. Do you know me?
I doubt it.
Well, I'm 8 years old, gonna turn out on April 25th. And today is 1991, April 21st.
Boy, smile so we can see your lack of teeth. It shows which one's loose?
That one.
Almost no teeth. Brittany, can you tell us what you're doing for Mom?
I'm getting Mom's hair. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Look at
Vicky,
that.
Can you look up at me for a minute?
She looks like one of those Chinese wrestlers.
Hey!
Look! She looks like a Chinese wrestler.
Sumo wrestler. That's great.
Hey, that's how Chinese wrestlers look.
What you tell Dad about a beauty shop?
Well, it's just a beauty shop. Annie did that.
I'm a cheetah.
Annie
I did the back.
Annie did like ponytail.
Hi. Again.
See, I'm getting a spot.
Watch, I'll be a cheetah. Can I kill you?
Don't, Trev. Don't.
Is it still straight or did it get curly?
I'm getting it.
Why?
Is that dead?
Come in. No?
It's just like, it's a lot like a parrot though, isn't it?
It's called a cockatoo.
That's the name of the bird. You'll get to give him his own name though.
That's what you have.
Put your finger in, maybe he'll come to you.
Pet him.
You want to hold him?
Okay.
Okay, hang on. First off, let me take pictures of everybody else. What is today, anyway? Hey, Brittany, can you tell us what today is?
His birthday.
Yeah. How old are you, Trevor?
Eight.
8 years old. I had to think for a second, didn't you?
Can I hold him?
First, give me a great big smile so I can see the...
Bye-bye. I think you have to be gentle with this.
Cool, look what he did.
He turned his head all the way back here.
And celery.
So what
else? Can we eat hamburger or bread?
Meat.
Or, yeah.
Grapes.
Oh, he loves, fruits, different kinds of fruits.
Can I give him a fruit?
Mm-hmm. But you have to cut it up and
go give him a fruit.
No, he'll take care of it the way he wants. I'm in your way.
Trevor, today you'll have to think of what his name ought to be.
Trevor wants to name him Tom. Daddy wants.
Yeah, I wanted to name him Tom. Since Tom named his dog Kelly after his neighbor, I wanted to name your bird Tom. But you don't have to.
Did your ear tickle?
No.
His beak feels good.
Oh, Trevor, isn't he neat?
But you don't push hard, otherwise he'll fly away.
Do you like him?
And mommy says, if you have your window shut in, you'll live.
Trevor, you look like...
He was eating your ear.
I'm
going to tell Trevor something.
Do you feel it at all?
I'm going to tell Trevor something. Trevor, mommy said if you have your window shut and if you have your door shut,
And your closet, especially your closet.
Yeah, and your closet. You can let him fly.
Sure, you have to hurry and find a name for him, otherwise we'll just be calm for forever.
You can think about life at school, isn't he neat?
Can I get him for sharing day?
Well, Friday's sharing day, isn't it?
Do you have
your
knife with you?
I don't have it on me, but I'll go get it if you'd like.
Can we open ours?
Yeah, go ahead. Why don't you do that while the dad goes and gets the knife?
Oh, I'll get the scissors. How about that?
Okay.
What's his name, Trevor?
Tom.
No. What are you going to call him?
Tom.
Call him that,
okay, Georgie.
Why don't you give it some more thought?
Molly.
Coco.
No.
That's what you wanted this morning.
No. Oh, wait until they're done.
That's nice of you. Oh, Trevor, he's your friend.
They both got Barbie cards.
What is it?
They both got Barbie cards.
Oh.
I've seen these before.
Oh.
That's pretty neat.
Fashion facts about them, and Barbie facts, and fun facts.
Well, that'll be fun, Annie.
Don't put so much tape on.
Is that from Annie?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think it is?
Well, I gotta get you next present.
Karen, did you get a card?
No. I didn't get a card either, so for you.
That's fine.
I made two presents. Stay here. I still go.
Oh, cool. Baseball 1991 baseball's 100 hottest foot. 5.
Brittany, did you make that?
Uh-huh.
Where'd you make it?
You made that, Brittany?
Uh-huh.
That's nice of you.
If you don't fly any. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Happy birthday, dear Trevor. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Make a wish first.
You know, Mom, I'm not so full anymore.
All right.
Awesome.
Good job, Trev.
Good job, Trevor.
know, that's what I was wondering.
Maybe we could leave things behind as we go.
Yes, I suppose we'll have to.
Do you have anything else you have to leave behind?
Yes, I have to leave an old lantern that was my great grandparents. Do you have anything else you have to leave behind?
Yes, an old oak chest.
Yeah, I'm really nervous about tomorrow. What about you, Annie?
My kids are nervous. What about you, Bill?
Well, my family's off about moving.
Did you remember to bring your sewing kit?
Yeah, I did.
What time are you guys leaving on the Oregon Trail?
About 4 a.m.
Okay, we'll see you there.
Through the high sides. The weather is hot and dusty. We have crossed the Rockies. It was hard, the oxen are tired. Today we saw rivers running west. We are going the right way and are on schedule.
Rally for better jobs.
September, October, November, December.
Come on, baby.
Sing.
January, February, March, and April.
May, June, and July.
August, September.
No way.
He did.
And I want you to know that my mind is like
that.
We're giving her what?
We're giving both of them
right
hand. The only one that's left out is Alex.
Yeah.
When is Alex's birthday?
3 days after.
June 15th. Did you find them?
I haven't done that yet.
Would you name the dolls there for me?
This is Sugar Riches. She's new. This is Alex. She's one. And this is Renee. Now, Sugar Riches is the one with the so-called birthday kind of thing. And Amy's the one with the real birthday.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And Sugar Riches brings it on the side of the not black.
Yeah, three of those are just
gonna have
to go to the park.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Trev.
Can you see me yet?
Careful.
Okay, everybody ready?
Do you put those in there?
Hi.
Everybody sit down when
you have it. Focus on me, please.
Put it back up.
Hi, I'm Trevor. And my name is Trevor Sarazin. And Dad, are you interviewing me?
Well, yes.
Well, ask me some questions. Yo.
Mom, this is how we'll do it, Mom.
Not yet, Trevor. Wait, go sit down.
Trevor, no, that's not for a long time.
Hey, Trevor, you sit down.
Oh, look here.
Who's this? Who is this?
Pretty special birthday.
Yeah.
Who are you holding, Brittany?
Amy.
And what's special about today for Amy?
It's her birthday.
You got a 9?
And it's Sugar, which is kind of birthday, but it's her birthday almost.
Oh, that's
special. Was she born today?
Yeah.
Can we see Amy's face? Oh, she's gotten so cute.
They both sweet.
So sweet. And are you their mom?
They're twins.
Except one's a year old, otherwise they're twins. Uh-huh. Do you have a job?
They're internal.
No, fraternal.
They're internal twins. They're internal twins.
Now, Brittany, since you're their mom, do you work or do you stay home or what do you do?
That thing is right in front of her
head.
Your job is taking care of
him.
My job is taking care of
him. Oh, that keeps you busy. Well, do you have a husband? Well, what are we gonna do at this party? Should we light the candles and sing
first
happy birthday?
First, we should meet everybody.
No, not till
Well, I'm gonna get to everybody.
First, we're gonna do presents.
No, let's just do presents.
Annie, this is Brittany's party.
Well, this is my sissy.
Oh,
and who is this again?
Oh, you can't focus quite
this
that close.
This is your grandpa. This is your grandma.
Hello, Amy.
Gee, there's
and
a great grandmother here.
Sugar witches.
This is your great grandma.
This is my great grandma.
Great grandma. Aww. Poor baby. She cried. She needs to be burned a little bit. Stop by. Say bye for mine. That's all she said. Bye bye. Look at it, cute. Baby's lonely over there. You better go pick up your new baby sugar. Baby sugar. Sugar, which is okay. Now this is a great grandpa.
Let's send it open to.
Oh, what about
time to do that?
Feed
off the pressure. Yes.
Aunt.
And then who's
the
other
one? Remember, you're getting the furniture.
So this is
you don't want to put your feet on Mom and Daddy's
So now what are we going to do at the party?
They'll have to
open presents.
Why don't you have them sit down on the floor to open presents?
Everybody,
should
it's
I
your first birthday.
Yeah, I'll do it tomorrow.
Amy,
we can do it
this happy little table is coming right your way for
a
special wish to Custer one today. Happy birthday. Love Grandma and Grandpa and great Grandma and Grandpa.
That's a good icing. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry.
She has a birthday card.
Oh, we've got a nice card there.
Grandma and great-grandpa. Grandma and grandpa and great-grandma and great-grandpa.
How does it feel to be called grandma and grandpa? How does it feel, Ron?
Like I said, a whole new meaning to the dolls.
There's somebody there.
Yeah, unbelievable.
She's got that very sweet smile.
It makes her look real vivacious or something.
There's a gal on the morning. No, wait. Let it develop. It's coming.
Brittany, what you do?
There's a gal. I can't think of her name. She's on Channel 7, on NBC, on the morning news.
I want to replace Deborah Norville.
Yeah. And she's got the sweet smile, just like Annie. Just as darling. It's just barely coming. That's my camera.
Oh.
It's coming. We want to put it on the table, but don't give her a minute. Give her a minute, please.
Wait. Put your fur here. There.
Okay, you ready?
No, Ron, she looks so special.
It's the last flash.
That's why it's the last.
Annie, you're going to be 32 before I let you go on a date. I can tell you that.
Ricky?
Yeah?
Ron said she's going to have to be 32 before he lets her go on a date. He's afraid of the guys.
Protect your father, Dad.
That's right. Oh, my God. Look at these. They're just coming. Can she come see them?
Sure.
Come on in. They're just beginning, Annie.
Here's the first one.
Oh, that poor kid. I don't know how she's going to get all that gunk off her face.
What's happening?
Hi, Dad. My name is Trevor. You're doing an interview on me, aren't you?
You're what?
You guys. How do you think I look?
Ugly.
What is something? I'm a girl. I'm a role model. And she's just an ugly lady. You get her away from me.
Annie, I swear you could be a model.
Go away, Dad.
Trevor!
Rock. Now get out of here, mister.
Or more.
We each have 30 watts. Probably
about
About?
And maybe even more.
And we have an announcer, and we have, and we're going to be on TV.
And there's going to be a dog.
There is. Maybe.
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 Because we don't know if the dog can come.
Right, see, the dog's very famous. His name's Taffy Sarrazin.
No, Sarrazin this time. Get it straight.
I could show you one of our best rocks if you'd like.
No, no, no.
What we do to each of our rocks is we treat them. Our best rock is Holy Rock. This is what you do with it. It's a stressy. You go like
no,
this.
No.
And what we do with each rock is we put a tiny bit. Only the slightest bit of soap. Then we go like this with it for a long time. Then we put it in a cloth, a wet one. Then we kind of get some of the soap off. Then we put it back. That gives it a glossier look.
Oh.
See, all of these have been treated.
And those I'm
doing
is different.
It's all been treated. We have lots of agates, but agates aren't all we look at. We also look at
different colors, like this
different
one
colors
goes
and
white,
the beauty of them. Like some rocks, well, like this one, I just think it's oddly shaped and it's got an interesting color.
This one, perhaps, is a chalk.
Right. We find lots of those. Only we only keep the best.
Well, I'll be looking forward to your play.
Now scram, sucker!
The score is
starring Trevor Sheridan, Annie Sheridan, and Brittany Sheridan.
Hey, Annie. Well, this is the glitter rock. The glitter rock glitters and it has layers in it. It's kind of like a crystal, only it's kind of an agate, too. Brittany!
Hey, I gotta make sure everyone hears
this
me.
This is called Crystal Number One.
Can we see it?
Yes, you may.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Pretty rock.
That's gorgeous.
Thank you, Brittany. That's nice.
Annie! This is a chalk rock. As you can see, it will write. I don't know. See, it'll write.
Wow!
They all have numbers on them because that's our system to make sure none of them get lost.
Oh, how interesting. How'd you get that number on there?
With a marker.
Yay!
Yay!
Quite a job, this guy.
Number two. This is very soft and white.
Oh, look at the shape of that rock.
Like
yes. Very interesting. Very smooth, isn't it?
May I have your attention for a quick announcement?
Very nice rock.
May I have your attention? Please
she
do not.
She wants your attention.
Please do not comment or talk during our show. It slows down our cameraman. Thank you.
I think that's me.
And then! This one is called Interest because when we found it, we just figured it looked interesting. And so we picked it up. I like the color and the shape, and it's very smooth. You can touch it.
Go!
Ha!
Thank you.
Or home, for that matter.
Oops. Now you're slowing down the cameraman. Watch it.
Right now!
This is number three, and this is called Brownie, because it is brown, and it also has silver inside.
Thank you.
You guys did not touch it. You touched it first.
Well, we both did.
You touched it first.
Are you done with the China shot?
You guys want to dump them out again?
Yeah, I think
we're done with that. Let's put letters in holders and covers. Okay, you guys, you get a hold of them now.
So oh, I got one! I got one!
No! Oh!
Okay, Trump. bring more bag? Jensen? This way, Mark. Here you go, bag.
I know.
Ready, Jensen.
No.
That batter was thinking about it.
Hey, Brittany, turn around so I can see your eyes. Yeah, oh, allergy. Thank you.
There and be a big blur on your picture.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
That's great. Hi. Can you smile? Yeah. Ooh, got your cup. Dirty face. How's she so cute?
Dad!
Yeah?
Would you push his other bearing around?
In just a minute.
Okay.
Yeah?
I imagine.
Vicky!
Sorry.
Not taping you. Alex. Rob.
Hey, you little monster.
Hi.
Hey.
Alex. Hi.
Your stuff, Alex. How's working fast?
No, I'm gonna tape you. I'm taping your tea.
Oh, it's taping right now.
I know.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Pushing there and they're going to Medford for a week.
Yeah. I'll watch it from here. All right. Not bad.
I can do it better. I'll chill out.
You'll chill out?
Peel out.
Oh, peel out.
But I'll have to chill out. Come on. I'll do it down here. Come
on. Okay, first I'm going to take a picture of Grandpa's house. All right.
Come on, Dad.
Be right there.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm watching. You okay?
Yeah. I did it better. I'll try it
again. Alright.
I still do it.
Good. Well, what are you going to do?
Seven. Well, maybe seven. I've got a plan.
Okay.
I'm going to chill out again.
One time, okay? Yeah. That's better.
Okay.
Ready for dinner? Is that a Rose Festival parade wave? You look tired, Annie.
Which, if I had to go back to work full time, I'd just never come to see you. But to you, happy birthday, dear Krista. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Oh, you did a great job.
Come on, Theo. Come on.
You're surrounded, Krista. I'm on one side and he's on the other.
I understand the birthday person serves the cake, huh?
Yeah. Go for the
present. Guess who's
going to
be last?
I think the presents is more fun.
You sure did a nice job.
I didn't do it.
Here comes Samuel.
Followed close by my dirty faced sister.
Those girls were Jay, Nicole, Sarah, Maureen, Debbie, Jenny, Catherine, Jenny Wilcox, Megan, Malia, Sean. Jesus is at home. Sean didn't tell me she had gone. So. Oh, I must have brought them all. That's fine. Give it to Jazz. I did bring them. Okay, that's it.
And Liz? For Mr. Next
week. Oh, no, you don't. Sorry about that. We have one brand new Girl Scout here, ladies and gentlemen. She joined just in time to bridge over.
We didn't do her membership initiation. We did not appoint. And we hope it's not folded in the shape it should be, so we'll have to refold it to hold it up. The tissue. Okay? It's just a camp scarf to wear like when she was on. For the summer. Okay.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you for being in our troop this year. We have a little something for each one of you. We hope that you'll never have to use it. This gets fastened to your backpack, okay? Remember the backpack that you're all supposed to have when you go hiking?
I don't know what we're doing here. We're so crowded.
Thank you.
Let's go.